Two people were seriously injured after a fire in Longview. It happened early Sunday morning at a two-story duplex on Jewel Drive. One of the people inside had to be treated for severe smoke inhalation, and the other was checked out after jumping from a second-floor window. No other injuries were reported, but six people lost their homes and are being helped out by the Red Cross.